I think because they're skilled and because they're committed and they're good. When it comes down to it, at the end of the day, there's sometimes I think that we can all know that people have been prevented from doing the work they love because of reasons that have nothing to do with the work itself. Hyper acute, extremely powerful dancing skills, and an insanely good voice.
I'd like the power to find an intimate relationship, but that's just me.